Okay. There's a clutch, we're fixing it. We're using an overhead crane. This is a crane. We're using an overhead crane. And the tight. We use this one. You cannot use it if you don't want to, because everything is lined up already. But we don't want to stress ourselves, we use this one. Why? To carry it up. So this is it. Like where everything is tight. This is the clutch. So this is it. Now we are fixing now. This one has to go somewhere. This one job is
Arbab.
Salam alaikum.
They're puffer.
Red. No. This one. Okay. This drill, we've been using it for a long time. So that is what we use for a long time, the drill. Not the first time. Okay, so don't be scared that I'm using a drill to start. To tie this one, this is the most important one, the 13 bolt. If you finish, you must tie this one. Okay. So this is it. It's very easy to fix. Everything is fixed, it's intact. We got everything intact. Tie the 13, this one. Four piece of completes. So this one should be. No problem here anyway, it fixes itself. We're fixing it, not yet fixed. We only position it now. You see, it must be at the engine. Okay, must be at the engine. When it fixed, it will go inside itself. This is only the position. Not yet fixed. Just in the frame. It's fixed. Now, see? It's inside. Within just 2 minutes already we push inside. Go and support him over there, say where is broken. So there you need.
Hey, Marvin power.
Okay, now you see, already it enters and the fork has gone inside himself. See, this is it. Before you saw the torsion with the housing, but now it go inside itself. So
fix it.
Okay, thanks for the video. Please subscribe so that you can get more video from me. Thank you.